bigger the figure, the better I like her, the better I like her, the better I feed her, the better I feed her, the bigger the figure, the bigger the figure, the more I can love.
He'll just grab you and start dancing with you. And if you guys don't have music or there's not already music playing, he'll start singing. Speaking of singing, he really likes to sing you to sleep. So if you guys are ever cuddling or something and you fall asleep on him and he needs something like a water bottle, he uses tape to try and get it so he doesn't have to get up and risk waking you up. If you guys are out in public together and you need to use the restroom, he'll always wait right outside the door just to make sure you're safe. So when you guys are holding hands, he likes to take his thumb and like rub it across your hands, and then he likes to like bring your hand up and kiss your knuckles, and he's just so sweet.
Okay, here's a Sarah XYN. So you and Sarah have been like best friends for, it feels like a small eternity, and one day like you go out to go chat with him and he's like laying in this hammock just having the time of his life, and you're like, bro, like what the heck, can I have a turn? And he's like, yeah, sure. And you like wait there for a second. No, when? He's like, right now. Wait for a little bit longer and he still doesn't get out, and so you're like, so do I get a turn, or are you like teasing me? And he goes, just like hop in. And you're like, just text me when you're done. And as you turn to go, he's like, are you sure? And you're like, well. And that's enough for him. He like wraps like his tape around your waist and pulls you back, and at first you're like what the heck, buckaroo, and like you're like try to get off, and he just like tugs you right back in. You're like, what the heck, until like you awkwardly like scoot over until you both have like enough space. And like and comment for part two.
Taking my pants and I got a few bodies up under my belt. Ooh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Cocaine, a slang, 100 of them just all.
You left your diary at my house, and I read those pages. You really love me, baby.
His tongue deep into my ass, licking all of my anal balls.
If I let this go,
we gon' be alright. Do my pitch like Beyonce, we be all night.
Okay, I'ma admit it, I'm just in love with these big booty bitches. Hold on, I'm for so wise, you tripping. All of this weed over.
Receive. This is Sero as your boyfriend, headcanons.
Okay, hear me out. He wants to like recreate the one Spider-Man scene. Hold up, let me look it up. Like this one, but with his tape, and he wants to recreate it with you.
I feel like he would definitely be like the big spoon, and he would tease you just for fun because he loves to see you flustered. Although he doesn't admit it, he gets flustered from like the smallest things, like a kiss on the cheek. My man's is burning up. When he notices you're tired, I feel like he would let you sleep in class and make sure to get extra notes so you can keep up. I honestly don't think he's that easily jealous, but he'll give a few glares if guys go too far, but he still talks about you a lot because you're his princess. Okay, we all know this guy is an amazing cook. Like, what the hell? Never a boring meal.
Yeah, I see. Lo siento, no tengo, she takes my. positions. You know you're driving me crazy when you're doing the dishes. And I know I said I'll probably end up by myself, but I don't want no one else. Look, I want you to meet my mama on a Sunday, then make a lot of love on a Monday. Never need no one else but you, 'cause I'll be
touching the positions for you.
Times like these, I'll be honest, I need you, I need you. Escúchame mi canción,
ay, recházame, es que no puedo aceptar tu amor.
Por si no lo sabes, yo soy de Japón, yo soy del oriente, donde nace el sol. No soy samurái, no corto, yo me visto igual que todos. Cuando me enamoro, yo lo entrego todo. Tú eres un bombón latino y yo quiero estar contigo. Vamos a empezar bonito. Me quiero presentar con mi chica.
She said it's that first time. Yeah, yeah. I think she might have lied. Feels so good down. Yeah, yeah. And I don't know why I'm addicted. Yeah, yeah. Something like a headache.
Come now, you stop. Babe. Yeah. Is it bad again? Any questions? Cyril. May I please say YN to the nurse's office? YN, are you alright? No, actually, I don't feel so good. Fine, go ahead, Cyril. I'll be back soon, Mr. Aizawa, thank you. Okay, lie down and I'll get you some hot cocoa, okay?
Ya si quieres dinero, lo siento, no te.